Top 10 nuclear power plants in the world by capacity. Nuclear power is a clean and reliable source of energy that can meet the growing demand for electricity in the world. Nuclear power plants, NPPs, use nuclear fission to generate heat, which is then used to produce steam that drives turbines and generators. According to the World Nuclear Association, there were 443 operable reactors in 32 countries as of January 2023, with a total net capacity of about 392 gigawatts, GW. In this video, we will rank the top 10 NPPs in the world by their net capacity, which is the amount of electricity they can deliver to the grid. We will also describe some of the features and facts of each NPP. Kashiwazaki Kariwa Nuclear Power Plant, Japan. The Kashiwazaki Kariwa NPP is the largest NPP in the world, with a net capacity of 7,965 megawatts, MW. It is located in Niigata Prefecture, on the coast of the Sea of Japan. It consists of 7 boiling water reactors, BWRs, which were built between 1985 and 1997. The NPP is owned and operated by Tokyo Electric Power Company, TEPCO, which also owns the Fukushima Daiichi NPP that suffered a major accident in 2011. The Kashiwazaki Kariwa NPP was also affected by a strong earthquake in 2007, which caused some damage and radioactive leaks. The NPP was shut down for safety inspections and repairs, and has not resumed full operation since then. TEPCO has been implementing measures to meet the new safety standards set by Japan's Nuclear Regulatory Authority, and plans to restart all the reactors by 2021. Bruce Nuclear Generating Station, Canada. The Bruce NGS is the second largest NPP in the world, with a net capacity of 6,430 megawatts. It is located in Bruce County, Ontario, on the shore of Lake Huron. It comprises 8 pressurized heavy water reactors, PHWRs, which were built between 1970 and 1987. The NPP is owned by Ontario Power Generation, OPG, and operated by Bruce Power, a private company. The Bruce NGS has undergone several refurbishment and life extension projects over the years, which have increased its performance and reliability. Two of its reactors, Bruce 1 and 2, were restarted in 2012 after being shut down for more than a decade. The NPP also achieved a record peak capacity of 6,430 megawatts in July 2019, after completing a planned outage of Bruce 3. Hanul Nuclear Power Plant, South Korea. The Hanul NPP is the third largest NPP in the world, with a net capacity of 5,908 megawatts. It is located in Uljin County, North Gyeongsang Province, on the east coast of South Korea. It consists of 6 pressurized water reactors, PWRs, which were built between 1988 and 2005. The NPP is owned and operated by Korea Hydro and Nuclear Power, KHNP, a subsidiary of Korea Electric Power Corporation, KEPCO. The Hanul NPP is also known as Ulchin NPP, but was renamed in 2013 to avoid confusion with another nearby town. The NPP is currently undergoing an expansion project, which will add 2 more reactors, Shin Hanul 1 and Shin Hanul 2, with a net capacity of 1,350 megawatts each. The new reactors are expected to be completed by late 2019, which will make Hanul the largest NPP in South Korea and one of the largest in the world. Hanbit Nuclear Power Plant, South Korea. The Hanbit NPP is the fourth largest NPP in the world, with a net capacity of 5,875 megawatts. It is located in Yongwangwang County, South Jeolla Province, on the southwest coast of South Korea. It consists of 6 PWRs, which were built between 1986 and 2002. The NPP is owned and operated by KHNP. The Hanbit NPP was formerly known as Yongwangwang NPP, but was renamed in 2013 to reflect its role as a light source for the nation. The NPP is one of the most reliable and efficient NPPs in South Korea, with an average capacity factor of over 90%. The NPP also hosts a nuclear energy museum, which showcases the history and technology of nuclear power. Zaporizhzhia Nuclear Power Plant, Ukraine. The Zaporizhzhia NPP is the fifth largest NPP in the world, and the largest in Europe, with a net capacity of 5,700 megawatts. It is located in Enerhodar, Zaporizhzhia Oblast, on the bank of the Kakhovka Reservoir on the Dnieper River. It consists of six VVR 1000 reactors, which are a type of PWRs designed and built by Russia. The reactors were built between 1985 and 1995. The NPP is owned and operated by Energoatom, the state-owned nuclear power company of Ukraine. The Zaporizhzhia NPP is a vital source of electricity for Ukraine, supplying about 20% of the country's demand. The NPP has been operating safely and stably, despite the political and economic challenges faced by Ukraine in recent years. The NPP is also undergoing a modernization and life extension program, which will extend its operation until 2040. Gravelines Nuclear Power Plant, France. The Gravelines NPP is the sixth largest NPP in the world, and the second largest in Europe, with a net capacity of 5,460 megawatts. It is located in Gravelines, Nord, on the coast of the English Channel. It consists of six PWRs, which were built between 1980 and 1985. The NPP is owned and operated by Électricité de France, EDF, the state-owned electric utility company of France. The Gravelines NPP is one of the oldest and most productive NPPs in France, which is the world's largest producer of nuclear power. The NPP generates about 8% of France's electricity, and also exports some of its power to neighboring countries. The NPP is also undergoing a safety upgrade and life extension program, which will allow it to operate until at least 2030. Paluel Nuclear Power Plant, France. The Paluel NPP is the seventh largest NPP in the world, and the third largest in Europe, with a net capacity of 5,320 megawatts. It is located in Paluel, Seine-Maritime, on the coast of the English Channel. It consists of four PWRs, each with a net capacity of 1,330 megawatts. The reactors were built between 1982 and 1986. The NPP is owned and operated by EDF. The Paluel NPP is one of the most efficient and reliable NPPs in France, with an average capacity factor of over 80%. The NPP produces about 7% of France's electricity, and also contributes to grid stability and security. The NPP is also undergoing a safety upgrade and life extension program, which will allow it to operate until at least 2030. Cattenom Nuclear Power Plant, France. The Cattenom NPP is the eighth largest NPP in the world, and the fourth largest in Europe, with a net capacity of 5,200 megawatts. It is located in Cattenom, Moselle, on the border with Luxembourg and Germany. It consists of four PWRs, each with a net capacity of 1,300 megawatts. The reactors were built between 1986 and 1991. The NPP is owned and operated by EDF. The Cattenom NPP is one of the most powerful and flexible NPPs in France, capable of adjusting its output to match the demand fluctuations on the grid. The NPP produces about 6% of France's electricity, and also exports some of its power to neighboring countries. The NPP is also undergoing a safety upgrade and life extension program, which will allow it to operate until at least 2030. Wulsong Nuclear Power Plant, South Korea. The Wulsong NPP is the ninth largest NPP in the world, and the third largest in South Korea, with a net capacity of 4,598 megawatts. It is located in Jeonju City, North Gyeongsang Province, on the east coast of South Korea. It consists of 4 PHWRs, Wulsong 1 to minus 4, and 1 PWR, Shin Wulsong 1, which were built between 1983 and 2015. The NPP is owned and operated by KHNP. The Wulsong NPP is one of the oldest and most diverse NPPs in South Korea. With a mix of PHWRs and PWRs. The NPP also has a heavy water production plant, which supplies heavy water to other PHWRs in the country. The NPP produces about 5% of South Korea's electricity, and also supports the development of nuclear technology and education. The NPP is currently undergoing a decommissioning process for Wulsong 1, which was shut down in 2012 after reaching its design life. Taishan Nuclear Power Plant, China. The Taishan NPP is the 10th largest NPP in the world, and the largest in China, with a net capacity of 4,500 megawatts. It is located in Taishan, Guangdong Province, on the coast of the South China Sea. It consists of two European pressurized reactors, EPRs, which are a type of PWRs designed and built by France. The reactors were built between 2009 and 2018. The NPP is owned by China General Nuclear Power Group, CGN, Electricité de France, EDF, and Guangdong Energy Group. The Taishan NPP is one of the most advanced and innovative NPPs in the world, featuring the first EPRs to enter commercial operation. The EPRs have a higher efficiency and safety level than conventional PWRs, and can withstand severe accidents such as earthquakes and plane crashes. The NPP produces about 2% of China's electricity, and also contributes to the reduction of greenhouse gas emissions. Nuclear power is a key component of the global energy mix, providing clean, reliable, and affordable electricity to millions of people. The top 10 NPPs in the world by capacity showcase the diversity and excellence of nuclear technology, as well as the challenges and opportunities for its future development. As the world faces the urgent need to combat climate change and meet the growing demand for energy, nuclear power can play a vital role in achieving a sustainable and low-carbon future.